Hello, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Once again, today I'm working with the cane. The idea of the last couple of days has been the angles that the cane moves on. Today I'm concentrating on distance. Now when I'm doing a horizontal swing, I can basically swing at three different distances. I can be at kicking range, I can be at punching range, or elbow range. The idea here is that if I'm far enough away, I can strike way back out. If it closes, and even closer still, at that range. Something like that.